Hey, it's Sarah Bareilles. I'm so excited that our show Waitress the Musical is coming to you on tour. To get you excited about the show like I am, can't you tell? We have put together a behind the scenes look at how everything has come together. So I hope you enjoy this little sneak peek and get your tickets soon. We'll see you at the theater.
Waitress is the story of a working class woman who is an expert pie baker at a diner. Through the course of the musical, Jenna, the title character, learns how to value her talents and her skill and her voice and her dreams.
I fell in love with how messy the whole world was. It's been a fun sort of nuanced adventure to find myself inside of these characters.
I had been a huge fan of Sarah's for years. She's such a lover of the theater. I mean, she's a musical theater geek, maybe even more than I am.
I met Diane Paulus. It was clear to me immediately that she had such a connection to this work. I felt really honored that she was willing to take a risk on me.
I encouraged her to go watch Waitress, the movie, and just start to write some music. And then flash forward to this MP3 from Sarah, She Used to Be Mine. And it wasn't even the full song, it was sort of the first verse and chorus. It was so powerful, so emotional. I died when I listened to it.
I think that being a part of the first all-female creative team on Broadway has been a great privilege and a great honor, in part due to the fact that it was an accident.
I brought together people who I thought were the best for the job. Guess what? They're all women. This is a musical that celebrates it's never too late to seize that dream and pursue your most fullest self.